Hey, mind, bird of the school, turn right, go up the stairs, then right, the computer room is in front of you.
The people in the computer class do ICT, science and math. The students are doing a task on the computer. They are speaking about a group project. Hector, the ICT teacher, is writing on the board.
In the computer room, there is a computer, tables, chairs, windows, the mouse for the computer, shelves to pack the books, and a projector. This room has got one printer next to the computers. The students use this room for studying on the computer and sometimes for watching films.
We need to find on information. Choose programs like Word and Excel. And use this program to do work that we give on the teacher.
Yeah. The work we do on PowerPoint, looking for information online or school books.
We sometimes have to change our work for misspellings, order font, cocoa size, and we have to upload into Moodle.